Hello everyone, welcome back to Practice English with Danko. In this video, especially we are decided to talk about the verbs. We have to know what is the difference between see, look, and watch. So it seems like same, but in grammaticals or in English language, we have the different position to use each one of them. Or we have to use a different positions for this verb. So let's together to know what is all of them means. First, we have see. See means to notifications or observations, to become knowing of someone or something by using your eyes. So usually we have two expressions, see in the sentences, by use our eyes to look for objects. And that is kind of the things it is happening in our daily activities. So if you wanna use the see in the sentences, so if should be there some objects or some materials, you have to notification for others. So let's together to use the examples. I usually prefer to use examples to be more clear. So by this way, when you have to use the examples, we have to expound to know what does that mean. First, I mean the examples. Do you see that red traffic? Here, we have to point it to the object by use our eyes. A second example, I opened my eyes to see what is the make a noise. So you open your eyes to see there's some things make a noise. There is some object or a person make a noise. You wanna see what is that. Second, what is about the look? Look means to direct your eyes in the particular directions. So we use look to explanations or use our eyes to particular directions, maybe left, right, up, down, behind, and in front of. So when you have to use describe, look to the something, you have to use your eyes to look at that things. For example, look at that green grasses. It is so beautiful. We have some places have the green grasses, maybe at the left or perhaps at the right, maybe in front of you or others way. So it could be there is some directions to use look to explanations or to describe by use look. Second examples, look at those cloud. The cloud is up. So here it is the same or it is the directions. We have specific directions to point about it. Here we have or try to use look. Okay. Last one, we have watch. Watch means to look at the someone or some things for a period of time or pay particular attention to know what is the going to happen here. So when you have to say our expression the watch or the verb watch, it could be there's someone or there's some things, but that actions it is going to happen at the period of times. You know, you must pay particular attention to be more attention all or during these times. So for examples, here we have we are watching player kick the ball during the match. So the match is the specific time or it is the during time, maybe 1 hours and 30 minutes the game will be over. So in this period of times, we must be more pay attention or pay particular attention to know what is the going to happen. So when there's some competitions in the football match, so there's someone to be loser or other to be winners. So here you must pay more attention to know what is going to happen at the end of the match. Okay. And also other examples. So you are watch move last night. So you were watch it move last night. So I watch move, but not right now, not in the future, that in the past. Last night I watch move at the period of time. Here, in this kind of the sentences, you must use watch to expressions this kind of the verb or to explanations what different between see, look, and watch. And I hope to be useful for you and try to use them. I know it is a little bit quite difficult for a lot of you, but try to understand what is that mean and use them in the different kind of the sentences to be more clear for you. And I hope have a wonderful day and take care.